May 14th marks the day for mothers whose love compares to no other. We're here at Kingsbury in order to witness the Kingsbury's Mother's Day brunch. So keep watching as we go around and speak to a few of the lovely mothers that are present here. I'm with a beautiful lady right now who is also a mother herself. How are you doing today?
Fine, thank you.
If you could introduce yourself to us maybe?
I'm Santosh and I have a 13-year-old son.
So tell me, what does it mean to you? What does it mean to be a mother?
You know, the funny thing is I told him that, you know, mothers have the unpleasant task of worrying daily about their child. And you know, he turned around and told me that's a mother's job.
Mother's job indeed. When we talk about Kingsbury, what do you think of the spread they've laid out?
I think it's very elegant and it's a delightful spread. And I think they should advertise it abroad because, you know, it's very, very rarely that you would get something so well done anywhere else in the world unless it's at the Dorchester or something like that.
So tell me, are you enjoying yourself today?
Very much, I am. And I was here last year as well. And yes, I had such a pleasant time that I thought I must come again.
All right, thank you so much for talking to us, ma'am. I hope you have a great day ahead.
Thank you.
I'm with a lovely mother right now who's all along with her beautiful son. Hi, if you could introduce yourself, please.
My name's Ruini and this is my son Devin.
Hi, how are you doing today?
Good.
Good. All right, what do you think about Kingsbury and let's say their spread that they put out?
I think it's absolutely amazing. They've not missed anything on that spread there. So we've all eaten and it was amazing. A really lovely Mother's Day. Yeah.
So if you could tell us, what does it mean to you to be a mother?
Lots of sacrifices and love. And always being there for your kids, no matter what.
So tell me, what other plans do you have for today?
I think after all that food, we must go for a walk and then maybe the bed.
I'm pretty sure they've got a little bit of dancing going on around there also.
Yes. Maybe. Want to go and dance, Devin? No. I'll take him to dance, yes.
All right. Thank you so much for talking to us. Okay, I hope you have a great day ahead. Thank you. So I'm with Rizman right now from Kingsbury. Hi, how are you doing today?
Very well, thank you. And yourself?
I'm doing good, thanks. So tell me, what does Kingsbury have planned out for Mother's Day today?
We are really big on celebrations and it's always special with Mother's Day. Our main event is the Mother's Day Tea Dance at the Balmoral, which is happening right behind us. We have fabulous entertainment by Ricky and Legacy and a fantastic buffet spread with caviar, oysters, you name it, it's in there. So, you know, it's one of those really nice events. It's rare to find a dance during the daytime, but we've done it this time and it's a tremendous response by the looks of it as well. And it's a really nice atmosphere and a really fitting tribute to mothers.
So what else other than the tea dance do you have planned out today?
We have the high tea that's happening right after this at 3 o'clock. Apart from that, we have dinner at Harbour Court, dinner at Yu Chuan, and dinner at the Ocean as well. All different options for you. If you want the variety, you can go to Harbour Court. If you want the most, like, you know, the authentic Chinese experience, you can head over to the Yu Chuan. And if you want the best seafood in town, head over to the Ocean. So we have those restaurants. It's for the family. You know, there's plenty of options over there. For anybody to come and enjoy.
So compared to the Mother's Day brunch held last year, how is the response? How's the feedback this year?
We've had a tremendous response. We built on last year. For the first time we had the tea dance last year. And this year has been even better actually. And you know, there's a really nice crowd this time as well. We have mothers of all generations. I saw one family with like three generations, great grandma, you know, the kids, the lot. And it's a really nice atmosphere. Everyone's coming in and enjoying and really celebrating something that really needs to be celebrated actually.
Thank you so much for talking to us, Rizman. I hope you have great success with today.
Thank you.